And welcome back. Let's get started with chapter 6. I'm going to be looking for a save station pretty much at the start of every chapter just because my PVR sucks. Glad I'm not doing a hardcore run, by the way. That would have really pissed me off if we lost footage on that. I'm like, oh, gee, sorry guys, I don't have the rest of a chapter because it just stopped recording. But here we are in chapter 4 now. What is this here? Oh, a bunch of cash. I do love this game, even though my PVR sucks sometimes. Just, the detail is so awesome. I wonder what that actually says. Maybe I'll try and translate it. More cash. Oh, I believe that was the way we go. Isaac came in from there. Or no, he came in from there. He got thrown through there, I think. Open! Hey, we're back in the laundry room. Lovely. Okay, we can actually do this now. Did I save over my other file? Yeah, let's do that. I don't care. We're done with chapter 5. And if we lose it, then oh well. What does that say? Feather week? Interesting. I thought there was something back here. Okay, there is cash over here. I doubted, but now I see. In death, we are truly free. Okay. We are people of influence. We have something, those in our life for the church. We can have good relationships with those who are not under the church yet. We are not of this world. Interesting. Just trying to read all these. Apartment for rent. Taking a moment to just enjoy the details. I believe the Seeker rifle schematic is out here. I just picked up something randomly that I don't really want that weapon. I don't like it. Well, it's not a terrible weapon. I just don't prefer to use it. I'll pick it up for... No, I won't. Fuck it. Don't care. I don't care. Nope. It'll be in the shop in like a couple chapters anyway. Is this where I'm going? Yeah. Dude, keep it down in there, okay? Other people are trying to sleep. It's like 3 in the morning. Well, it sure feels like it. How dare the necromorphs make a bunch of noise? Don't they have any respect for anyone else that lives here? Aw, look at the sun. Isn't that pretty? Money? I used to know where all this shit was, that I could just, like, run in, zap, 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 be on my way. How sad is that? Or is this some sort of unitologist thing? Yeah, it's creepy in any way, shape, or form. Give me more blades. I think I need to load this, by the way. Yeah, totally do. I like it when I get sets of 2. It's interesting when a normal drop is like a set of, what is it, 2 on, yeah, when a normal drop is like a set of 2 on these higher difficulties, a lot of times you get 1, but sometimes you'll get 2. Yeah, it says marker, that's great. And the alarm clock goes off to scare the shit out of me. Thanks, guys. Another necromorph making a whole lot of noise and having no respect for anyone's.
They were afraid of us after possession. I remember. They took us to the machine for a session. For the steps.
The steps, yes, the steps. Sessions. That's because of the mind wiping drugs don't let you, Isaac.
He starts coming back.
Who comes back?
Blew out the vent.
so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
I have to say, you got to feel bad for Strauss in a way because he's insane. But the further we go into the game, the more humorous his dialogue gets.
Director Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat.
It's like this squad didn't make it.
Sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Director Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back.
Speaking of surviving, here's a hard room. Let's see if we can survive it. I remember the trick. It's hide up there. But, let's see. There's a lot of leapers in this room. Let's try again. Preferably without fucking up would be good. Alright, dickhead, come here. Keep the blade high. As not to burst open the stomach contents. And have to have little fuckers completely kill you. I died because of them. It better not be. See, I'm fucked now because I'm too far away. Jesus Christ. Keep failing, Crashdown. Keep failing. Use a med pack, cause I suck. La la la. Just bad today. Whenever you guys feel like showing up, would be great. Fuck you, El Leaper, dumbass. Clear. There is still another fat guy, though, that spawns, I think, when we do something else. Shit, I don't like that this one poofed, because I don't think I grabbed his drop. I was in a hurry to get away from the Leapers. It's in my inventory. Okay, good. We're full, pretty much. Of course we are. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to check tape, because I probably hit its stomach and didn't realize I hit the stomach. It pretty much fucked me. But, like I was saying before, a single slip up, you're dead. Yeah. Spawn that guy. Yeah, exactly. Okay, now he's appearing. Hey, buddy! Thank you for not being an annoying bastard. Do I care about four bullets? No. But I'm gonna take them anyway. It's four bullets. Oh, ha ha ha, Slasher. Thought that was funny. Might not finally. Yay. Okay. We've got cash now. The detonator is 8,000. Alright. I can finally buy this stupid suit. Where the hell is it? Yeah, it's gonna cost all my money, though, what I don't like. But I do need this suit. Pulse rifle gets a damage bonus, but I don't really care about that. I just want the slots. I know, at this point, it seems like I might as well just wait till Chapter 8 and get the vintage suit, which is really awesome, by the way. I love that suit so much. But I needed the slots, especially when we go out into the solar panels. I do like the look on this suit too. It's kind of badass. It's like, yeah, it's like a military grade suit, methinks. Sort of. Right. Start storing shit. actually have some line racks stored. That's awesome. Do I need this right now? I don't think I'm due, so I'm going to remove it. But I do need to buy the detonator right fucking now. Need 8,000 for it. Buy stasis packs. Nice knowing you. Detonator. Give me that shit. Hell yeah! Actually, I could keep the pulse rifle. Yeah, I better, just in case. Because, you know, I'm not remembering the game well enough to know, you know, what I exactly need at what time and such. We're going to have to remap that, too. See, I want the detonator in the down slot. I love this gun. I'm not even kidding. Okay, let's move on. That way, Isaac, in your new badass military suit. Sis, awesome. I love them so much. Here, come here, body. Thanks for killing yourself like a complete moron. Oh, yeah. That power lock sucks. We don't want to open that. Can I get some nodes? I think I can. Honestly. I have two. Just now thought about that. Because, yeah, there's a bench right by that power lock that I'm not going to open. 1,500. Sell some line racks for 3, 4. I can get a power node, it looks like. Really like selling all this ammo, but don't really need it anyway, so we'll sell it. Better than nothing. I'll take it. I remember having more money here on Hardcore, you know, but yeah, you will have more money on Hardcore because you get more drops and higher values. Because it's a lower actual difficulty. You dead? Should give me the rifle. Just in case I have to shoot one. Shouldn't have to shoot any of them, but you never know. Is there one on the roof somewhere? These things will insta-give me, by the way. So, yeah, that's why I want to make sure I know where they all are. Like, there's that one over there. That body will work to destroy, maybe. Sure did. Let the necromorph take this one. Or let the necromorph take this one out. Bye, idiots. I would like your drop now, Bob. I'll take your 400 credits. Give me that blade, too. Out of the way, Bob. Bob the Slasher. Where's the other cyst? Still another one? Where the fuck is it? Oh, straight in front of me. I'm gonna listen for a second. Okay. Yeah, you gotta be careful with those things, because they will kill you. Well, they'll kill me anyway. Is here... Where is here? Where is God something something? Fuck that room. I remember that one being shitty too. I think that's the only other one we'll ignore in the game. Okay, I want to look at the detonator. How did I do this? Right, I went dent, 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 dent. Here, here, here. that is a good thing to get to. I eventually would want to get to that anyway. But actually, I think I went here. No, I think I went here, 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 here. And then up here, and then down this way towards the splash damage. Which we're a long, long ways away from. Stasis. I know it's meaningless to upgrade energy when you have stasis, but when your energy regenerates anyway, it doesn't really fucking matter like it did in the first game. We do want to get down to charge. I'll have that done by chapter, I don't know, 10 or 11. No, we'll have it done before then. Chapter 11 is my, Chapter 11 is upgrade the shit out of the contact beam chapter, if memory serves. It's like I remember long term where I want to be with these, with my upgrades, but I don't remember the small steps I take to get there. Well, that's too bad. Let's go up first. Oh, look at that, Isaac, a container. I love how we can fly in here, too. We're gonna fly. Fly me to the moon. Yes, we've all played Bayonetta. Oh, give me that. Come back here. And down. Is there something up here? Sure is. There's something about Ping. Gotta agree with that. There is definitely something about Ping. I'll take your credits. Wow, I remember seeing that on the Ishimura. The banner for that. Back here. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody home here? Anybody still alive? Oh, aren't you sexy? Come here. And there's just Ripper blades floating in space. I like that. I suppose we should attempt to bypass the fire suppression, or trigger the fire suppression system. We do that by moving this power cell, I believe. Get out of here. Huh, you know what I was trying to do there? Zero G jump. Funny, I know. To the other side. Kind of miss that. As much as I like the flying mechanic, the zero-G jump was really cool. Please verify your personal oxygen supplies. Flying gun. Which I hope is loaded. Yeah, it is. Got him. Both of them! Nice kill, Crashdown. Both lurkers were killed. Yes, I played that well. Where's the other body? I want my drop. It's really hard to see in here. But we killed both of them with one shot, so that's okay. Do I need a power cell from that? I need a power cell from that. Okay. We'll see this other lurker corpse. There's the one. Where the hell did the other one go? I know there were two of them. I saw two of them go flying off when after that mine detonated. Whatever. Let's just grab a power cell. I know there's one around here somewhere. There's one. I'm gonna fix it. bunch of shit. This is always funny. See if I can do it right, though. Screw you. Yep. Dead by my line gun. What's new? That's what you get for putting a puker on the elevator. We just blow him the shit up. Yeah.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one.
I don't understand.
The dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Like I said, but Strauss is saying, make sense, endgame and all that. But it's just so damn funny, and his dialogue just gets funnier and funnier. The actor that played him did a heck of a job, honestly. I'm spacing out his name, but I used to know who he is. We'll smash that. Power node acquired. What's outside here? I can't remember. Alright, we're going into another seeker room. Lovely. One that I will not use the detonator for, believe it or not. Just because I have low ammo for it. But, oh, look at that! Detonator mines! How did I do this room? Very important, because I know the Ripper was what I used, so I better load it. How many blades do only 8? Shit. This might be difficult. I like that. Now, they don't spawn until you go so far into the room, so I believe I can grab items. That was weird that it didn't break right away. I don't think I can catch that one. But I can get that spear. Now, if memory serves, I fight them from this corner, because it's the only way they'll attack you is from straight on. Either from, like, straight on this way or this way. They not likely they'll flank you. And even if they do, you have a lot of reaction time to just hit that really quick. I think there's another spear in here I can take. Oh yeah, it's right there. Shall we? I think the stalkers want to dance. I'm looking forward to it. Come and get me, dumbasses. Who's first? You? Okay. La 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 la. Don't think so. I thought they were gonna come a little quicker than this. I have more time than I thought. Here, dumbass. Last one? No. Kind of clean the bodies up a little. Still one more. Here, dumbass. Easy room. Thanks for the money, guys. Didn't even have to use stasis, but I did go through a lot of Ripper blades. The Ripper alt fire is pretty damaging when you put damage nodes in it. Yeah, as you saw, just done. Stasis pack. Oh, good, blades. Thank you. Thank you very much. That I do really appreciate. I think there's some more more lockers. Ooh, more Ripper blades. Cool. Right, okay. Cleared everything. We can go. To another interesting door hack. That dude just died right in front of us, Isaac. What's in this room? I don't remember. Oh, are we back by the Isaac, school now? Yeah.
Listen, the steps can destroy the marker.
Can they?
Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh,
yeah, exactly. Neither do I.
No.
Where am I? Alright, we're about to meet Ellie, I think. Whatever it takes. Yeah, more Tideman. Yeah, she's out here killing shit. Again, I want her plasma cutter, because it kills in one shot. Just look at that shit. She's like dismembering him with one shot. It's hilarious. Fuck you, Leaper. There's something back in here to take. Yeah. Ripper blade. Got my Ripper blade. Yeah, motherfuckers. You tell him, Ellie. She's awesome. It's back. Let's have her shoot at me. Thank you. That was so nice.
You stay back. You want to talk? You talk from there.
Don't say I'm gonna help. The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Well, what an asshole they were.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Well, that's great. It's a hell of a warning shot, too, by the way. I think if she wanted to hit Isaac, she would have.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
A beer would be nice.
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
I think I kind of have to, because I think the elevator goes to the same spot. Thanks for releasing the door lock. That was nice. Otherwise, Isaac would have to find a way to hack it. Which I have no doubt that he could do. I think there's a schematic here I don't care about. You fuck that. If I pick it up, though, will it, like, give me the trophy? Which I think I still need. Sorry, I just want to confirm. It's way down here, I believe. 10 schematics. I don't know. I'll end up dropping it, no doubt. Oh, right! It's time to put this bad boy to use, if I can remember where to set them. Is there a corpse I can use to kill that thing? Good. Go away. We're gonna use the story eventually, but not until we clear out all the threats, and there are a lot of them. Where are all the sis? I know you don't want to go out too far because it spawns necromorphs. Shit, they spawned before I was ready. Okay, well, I got a couple blades. This will work. Fuck you. No. I have a blade or six. Yeah, go over there. That's a good place for you. Where'd the big guy's body go? Yeah, you can stay by the door. Actually, necromorph body, I might be needing you to kill assist here. I don't remember where the ambushes are, so I'm just gonna start playing mines out. Did it kill it or no? The answer is no. Come on, kill the fucking thing. Still not killing it. Yeah, fuck you. Just kill it that way. Annoying cyst. Detonator. Let's see here. We'll get one on that wall. Right about there. Good. Okay. Wanna look at that. That is nasty. Actually, I might have to use a blade to kill it. It's done. Where the hell are the ambushes? I know a guy comes from around that corner, which is why I've mined that, but I don't remember. Ooh, there's a power node there. Goodbye, idiot. Shit. Try and do that again. Attaboy. Goodbye. See, we managed to kill that necromorph with the mine, so I did get that one right. Good. Actually, I don't want that there. No, I don't want that there. Fuck, pick up the leg, Isaac. I'm trying to remember where all these things are gonna come out. Another one up there, I'll just shoot it. Clever. Yeah, just be dead. I don't want you around blowing me up. You get out of here. I just don't like you. I want the necro body. I guess it already dropped? Yeah, okay. Ooh, flame fuel! Woohoo! I could almost care. Mine? There. On the ATM. No, I don't know where else I need him yet. Are there any more sis? No, I don't. Behind you? Fine, fuck you. By the way, you kind of want to stay back from them when you're killing them, otherwise the acid will hit you. And that acid does not fuck around. I believe we are clear. Thank you, Mine, for killing yet another necromorph. Yay, crash down. We got two of them, right? Aw, check out these trophies! Cool, it gave me the drop right away, too. I didn't even use this. Wow. Pretty bad on my part. I believe we're about done with chapter 6, too. Oh, wow. Full inventory. Holy shit, Cell. Be gone, stupid flame fuel. Store the mines. I'll find more. Yeah, I will. I do need at least two for a section in the school, but I only have, I think, one in the detonator. Well, I'll just assume I'm going to find more. Move. Carrying too much ammo. Buy a power node, let's do that. Yeah, exactly. I only have three line racks, too. That's kind of bad, but oh well. Woohoo! Almost have a full clip for the pulse rifle, that'll do. And one mine. One mine is bad. One mine is bad. Not really. Well, I could have reloaded, but I don't want to. I want to save the mines, because I need them in Chapter 7. Which have we not hit yet? Do we have to go through the school first? Yeah, I guess we do go through the school first. Aw, ain't that cute? No, it isn't. You know, that thing's gonna explode and kill you, lady. We're gonna watch this. Boom. It's just blood spatter on the glass. That's just crazy. I need my rifle here. Which I should have enough ammo, otherwise we're gonna have to get creative. La la la. La la la. La 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 la. Dead teacher, no doubt. Hi, guys. Out of the way. I may not have enough ammo. Well, I'll just throw things at them. Guess that doesn't work. We're gonna see. It'll be interesting. Spawn the rest of them. Oh, shit! No! Exploding babies! Be missing. Bad baby! Three bullets. That's one shot. We had enough ammo. Sweet. Ah, fucking shit. Oh, double fucking shit. Bad. I would miss the very last one. Thank you. Oh, I actually do have a bullet left in there. To talk about not having enough ammo, but before I was carrying just way too much. You don't want to waste it. Text log, shall we? School nurse report, 8022. The kids are playing way too rough on the playground. Yesterday, I literally had a line of students with scrapes and bruises going out my office door. A few kids sustained injuries bad enough to need to go to the infirmary. Call me old-fashioned, but I think this is the problem with kids growing up on a space station. Kids need a planet with fresh air and open ground to play on. Otherwise, they go stir-crazy and start picking on each other. Space is no place to raise a family, if you ask me. Okay, thank you, nurse. Which med pack's in here, I believe. Yep. I do remember you'll always get med packs from the nurse's station here. Oh, creepy! All the lockers open on their own. Blood everywhere. That's just creepy. Especially when you think about it was probably kids that got killed here. That's just very creepy. Take that. Ripper. Oh, we got some pack that want to come up and say hello. Hey, guys. How you doing? Really? Oh, they did drop some ammo. That's helpful. I would have liked a detonator mine. Like, really liked a detonator mine, but I guess I'll just roll with what you give me. Fucker. Yeah, exactly what Isaac said. He called that poor corpse a fucker. I know you can grab this. Maybe I can't. Maybe I have to wait till I get over and onto that side of the stage. For both bodies, I guess. Now, don't we face an enhanced puker up here? Ooh, I want that body. Excuse me, lady. I think he just said motherfucker. Yeah, he does. Sometimes. Isaac's language is pretty colorful when he's going ape shit with curb stomps. Enhanced puker. Now. Hey, buddy. How you doing? And he's dead in one shot. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You, sir, you're all right. I don't care how bad people talk about enhanced enemies, but you were all right. Thank you very much. Sir, could you come over here, please? La la la. And now, we go ape shit. Do we feel better, Isaac? Yeah, we do. Oh, I left a lamp. Okay. To the stage. Load the Ripper. Which I don't think has many blades left. I'm on my last 8. But I'm just happy I have detonator mines. I'm not even kidding. One about there. Another right there. Actually, I don't like that one. Right about there. Yeah, that should be okay. I don't know. I really don't. We'll see how this works. Come here. Oh, we'll put you about yay. In case I need to slow down anything that pisses me off. No! Oh, ha ha ha! Stupid son! Ha ha ha! Funny! See, I could have done this with just one detonator mine, but I like having that second one on the stairs. I remember that too. Like I said, I'm remembering a lot of this stuff as we go. Like, pretty much as I get to an area. Oh yeah! That happens. Enter the necromorphs. Okay, some of the crawlers got by. Good. Easy room. Oh, we're not done yet, Crashdown. Nope, there's more pack. Still more pack. Here, I thought we were done. Better be. I don't want to reload my Ripper right now. Now we're done. Okay. Make sure the Ripper gave me all my drops. It looks like it did. Oh, missed one. A happy, happy line rack. There's a drop down here? Yeah, line rack. Awesome. Probably from something that was killed when the crawler set off the mine. I did kind of screw up. I realized I had the mines too close together. If you notice, they both exploded at the same time. So I think obviously what I should have done is probably put one more down here, kind of where this blood spot is, and then the other one up here would have been fine, probably. That way. there anything back here? I thought there was something back here. Just a dead teacher. Flamethrower schematics in there, which I don't give a shit about, but I'll go in there and read the file. Really? Have I been in the school 15 minutes? I think I have, actually. Teacher report, third semester, 381-3. I know kids are supposed to have a vivid imagination, but this is getting ridiculous. Nearly half of my class has imaginary friends now, claiming it's their deceased grandmother or something. Normally, this wouldn't be a problem, but it's getting harder and harder to get these kids to concentrate this. This semester, I've sent more students to the timeout chair than I have in all 12 years of teaching. Maybe these kids are having trouble at home. I've also noticed parental involvement steadily decreasing this semester. Third grade educational instructor. Yeah, I don't care about it, but I'll pick it up anyway for the trophy. Flamethrower, yeah, it sucks. Don't care. So yeah, it leads me to believe that, like, the pack are actually necromorph children. And the crawlers and lurkers are the babies, obviously. Don't we have a vision here? Yes.
Still in denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrist if you listen to me?
Where's the power? There it is. Sexy.
Oh, you claim I'm not real, and yet here I am?
Isaac's going nuts there. I think this is where chapter 7 actually starts, so yeah, we'll just... I didn't see it flash on there, but maybe it doesn't until I get on the elevator. I think so. Actually, fuck it, we'll do the elevator cutscene first. I was going to actually just stop it and cut it off, but maybe it doesn't officially start until we get off the elevator. The graduate.
Isaac and Ellie. I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
Unfortunately.
He looks
twitchy.
I don't trust him.
I don't trust him either.
Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Yeah, I believe 7 started, I think, when I went into the playground. I'm not real sure where that cutoff is, because I wasn't looking at the lower right of my screen, honestly. Or do we fight the brute first? Yeah, I think we're still in Chapter 6. That's my bad, guys. Sorry about that. What I'm going to do is edit the video so that the two parts are together, or in that same video. And then just do a cut in Chapter 7 so I have a separate video for that. And you guys won't really notice it, I suppose, aside from the brief pause there. So, my bad, sorry. Let's move on. See, I think Chapter 7 starts by a store... and a bench. It should. Actually, let's go back to. We gotta face a brute now. Yeah, lucky us.
Isaac, we're up here.
Hey, what's happening?
Come on, move.
Hello, Isaac.
Well,
Mine. This
brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Stasis is good right now.
Figures.
Stasis is very good right now. Oh, I don't have any more time to collect shit? That's annoying.
He'll find me in the dark.
He'll find me in the dark.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys alright right up there?
No. Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Connors, Clark, and Strauss.
What's up, dude?
I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub.
Check out Ellie's scan in the area. Inoperable. It's awesome.
Are you insane?
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
I look forward to killing you, Tyvin. Just saying. Okay.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
I'll take care of the big guy. You just keep the little ones off me. Yeah, that'll work. Bye, dumbass. Yeah, I thought it only took two. My line gun must not be upgraded enough.
For now.
Brute juke!
Why did Tideman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
He's just an asshole.
You know what a walker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Well,
indeed.
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Oh yeah, they're like right up there.
Good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Right. Now we can go through here. Yeah, I believe it picked up everything. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I seem to recall that we're dying at two line racks, so maybe... My line gun isn't as powered up as it's supposed to. Well, then again, they have more health, I think, on Zealots, so that might have something to do with it, too. Yes! Give me stuff. I think that's everything. Come here, you. Cannot recover someone else's detonator mine, sadly. But I will take those mines and check this out. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Up yours. Okay. Oh, and you dropped a conductor, too. Isn't that sexy? Right. Now we're on Chapter 7 once we get on that elevator. Okay. Now I at least know where to cut the video, and I gotta drop something. Fucking A. What goes away? Flamethrower schematic. Yes, screw you. I hate you. You suck at life. Sorry. Need my conductors. Gotta have cash. Chapter 7. Okay.